In the last days, how they'll sweep through our land. But we have his assurance that through all of these trials, we'll be led by his mighty hand. Manna from God will come down from above to restore and to nourish our souls. So through all of your trials and all of your fears, remember God has it under control.
Rejoice in your soul.